And finally, tonight, a Pennsylvania lottery scratch-off ticket worth $1 million was sold in Bucks County.
It was purchased at the Quick Mart on Dunks Ferry Road in Bensalem. The lucky winner played the $1 million riches game. The store receives a $5,000 bonus for selling the winning ticket. There have been so many of these lately.
I know. This is like a hot spot, the Pennsylvania area. I could start playing.
We must be lucky.